right, we have a crime alert tonight out of Lynchburg. Police arrested a man who they say broke into a A-plus attire and stole a large amount of merchandise. According to investigators, they got the call from a witness just after 11 last night. 62-year-old Daniel Saunders is facing burglary, grand larceny, property damage, and drug charges. Police say he's in jail tonight without bond.